This is the CDC Flexi Floss Buzzer section. What they've done to tie the fly is they've used a Flexi Floss in the body of the fly, so it gives great segmentation. We've got a hotspot as well in the thorax, but they've put CDC coming out as a shuttlecock. The great thing with these, fish them dry in the surface. It looks as if the natural is just trying to break through the surface film. To see how to fish them, check out my dry fly clip.